This is the oldest superhero team in comics, Justice Society of America. JSA are a team of superheroes created all the way back in 1941, which makes them the first superhero team in all of comics. The original team consisted of Dr. Fate, Hourman, Hawkman, The Spectre, Sandman, Atom and Golden Age versions of Flash and Green Lantern. The team was initially popular, but faded into relative obscurity after decline of superhero comics. DC would later reinvent some of their heroes and create Justice League in 1960. From now on, JSA existed on Earth 2 and Justice League on Earth 1. That was until Crisis on Infinite Earths, which fused two universes together. In current continuity, JSA are a group of old superheroes who took the backseat after the emergence of Justice League and focus on maintaining superhero legacy.